Superstar Salman Khan says no matter what the headline is, whether it is about his affairs or the court date, he is an actor and has to look good on screen. Hence, people think that all such things doesn't affect him. What makes him so selfless and keeps him going? The Tiger Zinda Hai star said, "An actor's life does not have any subtitles to show what he's going through at any stage of his life.
Now my profession is when I have to look good, dress up well, you know, cars, you know, stylized action, romances, articles coming, you know, on, you know, affairs, you know, working with beautiful heroines, inner date coming up. And people see me on a big boss. And now they want to see me on the show. So I'm laughing, I'm joking. So any other thing that's not like it is going to be funny. So that is the most difficult part about our journey as actors. To no matter what you're going through at home in your personal life, you know, you can't have subtitles there. You can't have that. You have to be that character. So no matter what you're going through, when you're on the set, you're going to forget everything and you have to be there.
Well, the superstar, however, is gearing up for his next release, Race 3. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.